Go ahead, make my day.
Man's got to know his limitations.
Well, opinions are like assholes. Everybody has one.
This is a 44 Magnum, the most powerful handgun in the world, and will blow your head clean off.
Def Jam Comedy. Flirting. Walks onto stage. Good evening, lady. Looks around. And other possible life forms. Rolls eyes. Have you ever flirted before? Looks around a bit more. Well, have you? I walked up to this young lady. The conversation started fine, until we started to flirt. She looked down at my crotch and smiled. She looked into my eyes and asked, "Is that gun in your pocket, or are you just pleased to see me?" I looked down at my crotch, smiled, then looked into the young lady's eyes and replied, "That young lady is a .44 Magnum. It is the most powerful handgun in the world, and can blow your head clean off your shoulders." After that, the conversation sorts of dried up. Pauses. Women.
This is a 44 Magnum, the most powerful handgun in the world, and will blow your head clean off.
Go ahead, make my day.
Man's got to know his limitations.
Well, opinions are like assholes. Everybody has one.
This is a 44 Magnum, the most powerful handgun in the world, and will blow your head clean off.
Go ahead, make my day.
Opinions are like assholes. Everybody has one.
Go ahead, make my day.
Man's got to know his limitations.
Well, opinions are like assholes. Everybody has one.
Go ahead, make my day.
Opinions are like assholes. Everybody has one. Well, opinions are like assholes. Everybody has one. Everybody has one. Opinions are like assholes. Everybody has one.
Def Jam Comedy. Flirting. Walks onto stage. Good evening, lady. Looks around. And other possible life forms. Rolls eyes.
Man's got to know his limitations. Man's got to know his limitations. Limitations.
Have you ever flirted before? Looks around a bit more. Well, have you? I walked up to this young lady. The conversation started fine, until we started to flirt.
Man's got to know his limitations. Limitations.
Go ahead, make my day.
She looked down at my crotch and smiled. She looked into my eyes and asked, "Is that gun in your pocket, or are you just pleased to see me?"
Man's got to know his limitations. Limitations.
Go ahead, make my day.
I looked down at my crotch, smiled, then looked into the young lady's eyes and replied, "That young lady is a .44 Magnum. It is the most powerful handgun in the world, and can blow your head clean off your shoulders." After that, the conversation sorts of dried up.
This is a .44 Magnum, the most powerful handgun in the world, and will blow your head clean off.
Go ahead, make my day.
Man's got to know his limitations.
Well, opinions are like assholes. Everybody has one. Opinions are like assholes. Everybody has one.
This is a .44 Magnum, the most powerful handgun in the world, and will blow your head clean off. This is a .44 Magnum, the most powerful handgun in the world, and will blow your head clean off. Most powerful handgun in the world, and will blow your head clean off. Man's got to know his limitations.